What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Fresh back with some more Horizon Forbidden West content for you. So in this one, we're going to be doing a couple of those salvage contracts and a side quest, finishing the Bristleback side quest. So, and this is going to be kind of like the other ones, a little bit of more so gameplay walkthrough, and a little bit of the dialogue, whatnot, from the NPCs.
If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. Acid will eat right through that hole.
I'm under the impression that we get some type of armor eventually. We'll either get the armor or get access to some type of armor after collecting a couple of these contracts for him. I'm not too sure just yet, but hopefully that's the case. Especially if we out here doing his, you know, the bulk of the labor.
Chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for.
Thank you. Those are actually OP. Like, the plasma blast, come on now. They do too much damage. Hopefully I get some type of armor that is resistant, but because that was crazy. It almost got me out of there.
one. That should do it. Time to take these parts back to Lurand.
Oh, perfect timing, Huntress.
Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later. See if I can track it down.
You won't regret it. Good call. I promise, these are the last parts we'll need, Huntress. How fares the hunt?
Still working on it. I should get going.
Good luck finding that fanghorn. This new salvage, I can finally start working on the armor.
That's a lot of lance horns.
Now this one was a little tricky. It took a while for me to knock him down, but once I was able to do that, then I was able to take him down fairly quickly. But you're gonna see it was kind of some back and forth running in order for me to actually take him down, because even when I did knock him down at the beginning, it was hard for me to like run to catch up to him indoors to cut him off, because I believe you'll see here in just a bit, I'll eventually like cut them off, but I don't know if I get lost in a sauce or what. Even right there, I get caught onto the rock and he's stuck right there, and then he gets out. But I mean, it wasn't too bad of a challenge. It's just a little tedious, because he's gonna continuously run back and forth, especially with the herd. And then when you do get him down, the herd starts to attack you, of course. Of course. Boom. Finally able catch up to him, knock him down, stun him a little bit. Not too sure what's going on with my weaponry, but having a challenge.
Ha! Gotcha! Whew. Now I need to get those parts to learn. Here's that fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add...
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
So, you here to trade, my friend?
Machines in my focus to keep track of them. Let's go. Not that many machines. Where'd they all go? Better check in that cave. Bristleback. It looks like it fell into a tunnel.
As we come to the conclusion of the Bristleback side quest. I would like to say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy. Hope you like, subscribe, and you tune in to the next and you watch the previous. Have a good one. Later.